morning, firefighters appear to have wrapped up work in Renton, where a brush fire spread along Royal Hills Drive. We checked on the scene overnight, and the fire department has packed up and left. We received this video new from overnight showing firefighters pouring water on the brush fire. Over 50 firefighters from multiple agencies responded when flames broke out at about 6:30 last night. No homes were threatened, and no word yet on what may have sparked the fire.